Hey y'all, how y'all doing? It's Millie here, and for today's tutorial, I'm going to teach you guys how to do an ombre lip. Alright, so you guys are all up on my grill now. This is quite a close shot. And for those of you that don't know what an ombre lip is, it's just seeing dark to light or light to dark. So what we're going to be doing is a darker edge and a brighter center. Make sure your lips are moisturized, because if they're dry, it's going to be kind of tricky to blend the lipstick or the lip liner. So the first combination, I'm going to put on Bittersweet lip liner from MAC, and this is a pro long wear one. This is the one I normally wear on a daily basis. Let's start at the center and just work your way around. So try and get it as symmetrical as possible, okay? And then from there, I like starting from the outer corners and then bringing them in. Don't forget the inside of the mouth. So when you open your mouth, you see that it's broken. You just want to fill them in. And start it from the inside of the mouth rather than outside, or else you're gonna get these funny dots in the outer corners. So what I did here is I traced my outer lip, and in the corners, I just added a little bit more on the edge, just so the center is bare naked. And then I'm gonna get a lip brush and just smudge the edges of it. We don't wanna blend them too much, right? We still want that harsh effect. Just soften the edge and keep the center of the mouth nice and naked. And then the lipstick I'm gonna use is Media, which is this deep wine color from MAC. Just gonna trace the edges. The lipstick. If you want, like if this is too much contrast, you can just get your lipstick and blot it in the edges. And there you have it. Ombre lip. This one's my favorite. So there you guys have it. Three lip ombre color combinations for you to try out. It takes a little bit of practice, so keep practicing and blending and even experiment with different color combinations, because the possibilities are seriously endless. This look is seriously so much fun. Obviously, you know, it's not your kind of like natural look, but have fun with it. It's makeup, it's not permanent. It's cool. Just do whatever you want. It makes you happy. Why not, right? I love this lip combination. Hope you enjoyed. If you like this, please subscribe. As far as the products that I've used in this video, all of it is listed in the description box down below. Don't forget who taught you. Mella taught me. Rock this lip out. You're gonna be like ombre up in this bitch. Peace.